heard what Becky had to say earlier on. I didn't come here to blend in. I came here to stand out.
Yeah, so far the
rolling her up here. Three great position, shoulders down there, kick out.
Yeah, and so far the other two have been champions. Becky hasn't. With that comes a certain amount of notoriety. I think Becky certainly will be. She'll be our second Irish champion after Velvet McIntyre.
Sasha.
And after all, it's luck of the Irish. You got Conor McGregor, the hottest guy in MMA. Finn Balor at NXT.
Becky continues to work on the leg of Sasha.
Look at this.
Her off the proverbial knots here.
Can you imagine if Sasha has to tap out right now?
Sasha, middle of the ring, nowhere to go. Becky Lynch locked in.
In the arena where Sasha had one of the matches of the year.
And look at Naomi on one side, and there the numbers game. As Tamina pulls Sasha to the bottom rope, and the referee did not see what happened, is going to force a break.
Becky had to know coming into this match. She's going to have to potentially deal with Naomi.
It's like the great philosopher Bobby Heenan once said, it's not cheating if you don't get caught.
And now Sasha, thanks to Tamina and Naomi, has turned things around. Oh!
Wow.
Becky's got some fight in her, doesn't she? And again, there she's going to be up against the wall tonight.
Becky's not gonna stop fighting, that's for sure.
And she went right after Naomi there.
That's one way to eliminate the odds.
And Sasha sent through the second rope as well. Uh-oh, Becky gonna go up top.
They're gonna go high risk. Brooklyn's the place to do it. Running that rolls is shot into it.
T-Bag taken out by Becky Lynch.
That is how you make an impression. If Becky Lynch wins this match, she could be in line for...
Oh, no! And Sasha. Off that, the backstabber. And now Becky Lynch trying to fight out of this.
I have to say, Becky Lynch, she could win this match. She'd be in line for Charlotte's title, but she doesn't look like she's winning this match right now.
Yeah, she's hanging in there.
And Becky Lynch had a very small window of opportunity to take advantage of a moment ago, but Sasha Banks closed it in a hurry.
And Becky Lynch rolling back over on her belly, trying to alleviate some of the pressure, but Sasha still has it locked in. Becky back to her feet. Able to create separation.
Oh, wow.
That's done. And Becky. Oh, no. Cover by Becky. Can she put Sasha away? Hooks the arm and the leg, and Sasha at two. Look at that. Oh, now Tamina.
Again?
No. What? I need you to get it. Tamina, you gotta get out of
here. On the other side. Naomi with a kick right to the jaw. And Sasha Banks again, the backstabber from behind. And now she's gonna roll Becky into the bank statement.
That's too much. Too much to
but
deal
Becky,
with.
But Becky, Becky able to reverse it. And rolls through.
She got out of it.
And the disarmer. Looking for the disarmer.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
What a closing sequence. We thought Becky had her.
There's only so much you can do in the face of insurmountable odds, like we just saw with Team Bad. I mean, Becky, she tried her best to fend off Tamina, to fend off Naomi. But in the end, it was just too much.
Maybe she should make more friends and bring them out here with her.